Rheology and soft tribology in combination can allow for benchmarking and comparison of behaviours. For example, if you have a plant-based product and a dairy-based product, you may wish to compare how those particular products benchmark against each other. In terms of tribology, we can look at mouthfeel and lubricity, so looking at the coefficient of friction and how those particular products interact. Or, in terms of rheology, we can look at viscosity, which may be related to storage and handling behaviours of a particular product. Viscosity data can be collected using a rheometer and can give insights into flowability behaviours of a material at a range of different shear rates. In this particular experiment, plant-based milk drinks and dairy-based milk drinks were compared with each other, and we changed the shear rates as we went, therefore getting valuable insight into the plant or dairy-based behaviours. For example, looking at the data, both almond and soya milk are more viscous than the coconut, hazelnut, full-fat and semi-skim milks at low shear rates. In addition, both almond and soya milk show a higher degree of non-Newtonian shear thinning behaviour, particularly at low shear rates. The difference identified here could have a significant impact upon the products themselves and potentially how consumers interact with them. Tribology can reveal how changes in rate of shear affect the coefficient of friction of a particular product. Again, benchmarking is something that's really useful here. The dairy-based milks both showed the highest coefficient of friction over the shear rates tested, whereas the plant-based milks show a much lower coefficient of friction. What this means is that plant-based milks can be classified as being much more lubricious than the dairy-based milks. In the article in the description, we cover viscosity in pouring, stirring, and swallowing, tribology in lubricity and late-stage mouthfeel, simple visual benchmarking in protein, fat replacement, or other changes. The article can be found in the description or by visiting www.rheologylab.com and searching Predicting the Mouthfeel of Plant-Based Milks.